Here's the best way to make butternut squash.
Slice the squash in half and scoop out the insides. Then place the halves face down in a water-filled pan and bake at 350 for 1 hour. Then add half a stick of butter and a handful of nuts.
I'm Chef Scoobs, and I hope my kitchen tips make you a better cook.